What's up?
Two random Auzzies again. Two randoms. Fuck.
All right, guys. So the next video we are watching is Power Rangers.
Yes, I've heard extremely good things about this. Oh, like from hardcore fanboys. Obviously, they're gonna shit on it because they're not going with the cheesiness and all that kind of stuff. But honestly, I think it's time that it should take a dark turn. I mean,
now that the technology is there for amazing visual effects, this movie's gonna be probably one of the best.
Definitely, and I just can't wait to see it too because I seen a clip of it. Like a bit of a snippet from the trailer.
Yeah.
That someone shared around online and I was going, oh shit, that looks good. So, yeah, I'm excited to see this, so let's watch it.
Let's do it. Do,
do, do, do. That's cool.
Mine's gonna take taken care of.
Just to remind me of my screw up. You know, I don't think we're ever gonna understand each other.
They're gonna come here every Saturday just to graduate with all these other weirdos and criminals.
I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep
so. Now, those people get mixed up with the black character being Zack.
So what? That's my opinion.
Yeah, so the black character is actually Billy in this movie.
That was random. Oh, each one have gained special abilities. Okay.
That's not a piece of cake.
All of them did. Okay. Not what I expected.
Yeah,
holy shit.
No.
I grew up watching this show, and my favorite was the Mastodon.
So, the black.
Yeah,
yeah.
That was always my favorite because I thought it was cool. It looked cool.
My favorite was always Tommy, the Green Ranger. Dang.
Yeah, you're not right. Yeah. That's definitely $100 million plus budget right there.
I'm so keen to see it because they have put a adult take onto it. So they made it so that adults can watch it too. Other than, you know, how the show was kind of cheesy.
It was cheesy in a good way.
But they're definitely opening it up to bring in more viewers of the older generation.
Yeah, it's a more modern version.
Mm.
So, we live in the age of high-budget blockbuster films, and if you're going to do a movie like that, it's got to have a large budget. It's got to look fucking good, and it does really look good.
Yeah, definitely. And the acting is just so good.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad, but that was just one trailer.
But just to suit it, like, for the Power Rangers, it's just that you wouldn't expect it to have that series.
Yeah, it's not so campy anymore. It's like, it's legit serious storytelling. And that villain, that chick, mentioned that she's killed pet rangers before.
Yeah.
So these kids aren't the first ones.
So there's definitely a story
Yeah, there's a backstory to this, and that's pretty cool. So it'd be very interesting to see what happens to those other Rangers.
And it looks like that the Rangers in this have powers unmorphed, too, because it's when they morph, they have powers. Super strength, obviously, too, is just one of them.
That's crazy. I did not expect
that. But it does look like they all each have the same power. So that's cool.
I wonder if we'll see the dinosaurs. The big ass.
I saw posters of it, so yes.
Yeah, there is.
Yeah.
They didn't even show us in a teaser. Yeah. I want to see what they look like. Yeah. God damn it.
Now, this has been mistaken for the full-length trailer, and it's obviously the teaser trailer, so I can't wait to see the full-length.
Yeah, I can't wait
to see like either. Fighting, see how they fight. And
more it's going to be crazy.
Because in the show they go, it's morphin' time. I wonder how they do it in this. So that's going to be weird.
I hope Donnie Yen is the choreographer in this. Yeah. If you know who I'm talking about, you'll probably agree with me. But I can't wait to see this. It's going to be crazy good. Next year, eh? I thought it's next fucking year.
Yeah, well, I'm impressed, so I can't wait to see it.
Yeah, I'm convinced. Yeah. Alright, well, what would you guys think? Did you grow up watching the Power Rangers? Which one was your favourite? Do you like the tone, the direction they're going with this movie? Let us know.
Or do you think it's a waste of time, or it's going to end up like Dragon Ball Evolution or something like that?
Fuck! that was fuck.
So, yeah, just give us your thoughts. Obviously, I think this is going to go big, and they're expecting big things from it too. So they already expect to have 6 to 7 sequels. So
really?
They're already planning.
An anthology, Jesus
Christ. Yeah, so I don't know if that's going to be straight off sequels or if they're going to go Power Rangers Turbo or In Space or whatever that's the most successful, but I can't wait to see the first one.
I think Turbo will be a spin-off, I reckon.
Turbo would be... I would love to see Turbo in this version. See if they cast a kid as the Blue Ranger again.
But alright, we'll stop flapping our gums.
Yep.
You like our reaction videos? You know what to do. If you don't, then that's fine. At least you gave us a chance. Yep. If you like the video, of course, press like, share it with your friends. You know, all that magical YouTube stuff.
And on that note, it's morphin' time! What the fuck am I doing? Anyway, yeah.